Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, where, look at this, it's glorious! Just the counters, none of those silly little toy tanks and toy soldiers standing around looking derpy. Oh, I'm so happy, so happy. Well, anyway, back to winning the war. Put some infantry regiments over there. We're going to form you up into a front of your own, I think, as soon as you get over there. I should reorganize my theaters a little bit and do some other housekeeping, but right now I think we're good. I need to redefine. I need more XP. I need 40 XP, I think, to do some things that I wanted to do. Brilliant commentary, Alex. What did I need 40 XP for? I needed 40 XP to create a medium panzer division. That's what I needed 40 XP for. Right now we have this hybrid division. I think this is a pretty good division, all things considered. They're a bit sort of delicate, but I think they're fairly historical, at least when you look at the... No, go away. When you look at the... Oh, that is so cool! Oh, that is so cool! So you can actually create divisions with outdated equipment only and say, like... Oh! Cool. So I could just say, well, you don't get the modern Panzerkampfwagen 4s, you only get the 3s, and... I have different nationalities' basic infantry equipment that we have lying around, because we captured some Czech equipment and some... I could take all that out of circulation if I wanted to. Wow. Well, that's certainly one place where this version of Hearts of Iron has more depths than its predecessors, I think it's fair to say. Should we calm down on the recruitment right now? How many panzer divisions do I actually have? Let's have a look. Army! 146 divisions. That seems like quite a lot. Then again, we are in 39. 117 infantry divisions, 15 mountaineer divisions, 12 light tank divisions. So they're classified as light tank divisions, are they? And 2 cavalry. Let's... Let's just start training some cavalry. That was a very strange place to train them. Let's train them in Prague. Okay. Bohemia. Okay, that's fair enough. Well, there's nothing to do with that button. So, what was I thinking about? What focus are we doing? Fate of Yugoslavia. Okay, so yeah, we're ready to invade Yugoslavia if needed. And then we'll see if they stop me there. If not, I think Poland needs to go, and that will probably start the war with the Allies, I think. Most def. And then you get Dönitz, because he's the U-boat commander. And then you guys... Let's just get the reader, however you pronounce your name. You're the man, Bob. So what else should we be doing? I'm like one day away from some important tech, I think. No, I'm one day away from the fate of Yugoslavia. That's what I'm one day away from. Okay, is there anything else I should be doing? Yeah, my volunteer forces are coming home. That's nice. They'll be home on the 13th. And yeah, everything else seems okay. Yeah, we have lots of stuff being produced. Still need a year's worth of production for artillery. No, that's the medium tank. No, sorry, that's the artillery. I need to download a mod that gives better pictures here. Yeah, there's a battleship coming online pretty soon. Okay, let's just see what happens. Okay, so details for this. Fate of Yugoslavia, okay. So the fate of Yugoslavia. Always knew Yugoslav state carved out in the Habsburg Empire was an artificial created, never fated at last. The ethnic resentment simmering under the surface has boiled over and the state is falling apart. We must step in. So I can annex it. I can make it create a Croatian puppet. I can, I'll just take the whole thing. Thank you. Recent territorial losses have caused fractures within the Yugoslav state, leading to ethnic conflict and weakening the central authority. Germany has stepped in into the growing vacuum. Can a vacuum technically grow? And chosen to declare a protectorate on the rump of Yugoslavia. Yes, a protectorate, just to keep them safe. You know, as you do. There are faction members justifying war goals. Hungary is justifying against Romania. Yeah, that's a bit of a shame. So I can trade Slovakia for Danzig and then befriend Poland. I can go Danzig or war. Let's see. War with Greece. Requires fate of Yugoslavia. So yeah, Greece would have to be at war with typically Italy or something. So we're gonna go with this. I'm gonna just keep pushing down there. Poland can wait. If I can fuck's sake. If I can keep growing manually, diplomatically. Yes, growing diplomatically. That's what I'm looking for. So where did I get these? How did I get ports out of this? I don't get it. 3 dockyards. How many dockyards do we get? 5. Jesus. Okay. Give me a carrier. Why not? Sure, I'll be fine. Yeah, you're justifying that, and I have free military. Holy shit! I got 11 out of that. Wow. I got one more. You want to tool up for some armor production? I want to tool up for some armor production. Can I, like, retire this thing? Because they cost the same to make, I think. Yeah, looks like. Where's the normal Panzer III? It's not here, is it? Show outdated. Okay, so medium tank 1 costs 12 production cost, and this one costs 13. Stat wise, this costs 26 soft attack, you got 15, so there's a big difference. Okay, but we're gonna make more panzers, and then we're gonna get you up there. So we're gonna do, you know, something like that. Keep it on the DL for now. Just start producing it. Oh, I should probably get more artillery, shouldn't I? Then again, we have tons of artillery, so it's just poor artillery. Okay, so what are we producing? No, what are we constructing? Constructing. Maybe one military factory, which will be done tomorrow. Brilliant. So I'm gonna add you to that thing. Okay. Infantry equipment is, we're making a lot of infantry equipment. We're gonna need a lot of infantry equipment too, is the point. Hey, Soviet Union, my main man. Gift, please, thank you. There's another 70 days of peace in this world. That's not exactly what I expected to happen when I demanded Yugoslavia, but that's fine, I guess. Radio, researched. Good. We're almost in 40 now. Not that keen on that. Logistics supply usage, that's nice, but supplies don't seem to matter as much in this one as it's usually done. Do I want to get level 3 support weapons? Let's pick up the paratroopers. Hungary is so gonna drag me into a war. Okay, so you guys arrived home. There you are. You know what? Huh. You guys got merged back in, didn't you? Okay, you guys go join up with who's it? This guy, yep. And where is he? He's located. I'm looking for his color there, but it's not around, is it? So where are you? No, you're not gonna show me where you are. This interface is not as bad as some games, but it's still kind of confusing. Oh shit. Oh, I just moved one. Good. Yes, and assign it and put it back where it belongs, which is here. Okay, you're down here. Good. Oh, yeah, your entire front moved, didn't it? Well then. You guys. Who needs to be reinforced? The only person who thinks the front is too strong for them is this guy, and he's stationed against the French. You say a ton of mountaineers against the French? That's one way to go, I guess. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab you. And then we're gonna edit your frontage. And then we're gonna reduce it to that. And now I'm gonna grab Rommel's Mountaineers. And then we're gonna go into the okay, so you kind of work like that. So how about we don't do that and try again? Like so. That should be enough to hold that front. So did I have any other units who were stationed against Yugoslavia? I did. Sepp Dietrich. We got 23 infantry units. I guess you can form a reserve up here and you can start exercising. And finally, sir, commander, are you your commando expert? Okay. And then you should pick up this guy and these guys and the quick merge. If I just do that, yep, that works. And then draw a front line. Can I keep you out of the war? Is there any way to do that? Do I want to spend the points on it? I think it's too late. What, you guys don't want to be down there? Moved someone I shouldn't have. Yeah, like you. What are your orders? You're a third army, so that makes you this guy. Can't believe they say they don't have any orders. Estimated plan value, 0. Okay. Huh. Okay, so you have orders, but for some reason the rest of you don't. Okay, so what's wrong? Why don't you have orders? Go away. And then add the offensive line. Okay, now you... Do you have orders now? Ah, shit. Go away, please. Front line, and you are this one, I think. Halt. Yeah, it's the green one. Front line. Like that, and let's add a offensive line. Nope. Let's see if we can do this. You guys are getting on with it. Yeah, you're getting into positions. You guys are exercising. Okay. So for some reason, you don't like your orders, do you? Okay, let's see if we can fix that. Well, strictly speaking, you don't have offensive orders. Neither of you have. You just have hold the line orders. Which is fine. You are not part of anything, so... Where could I use two more divisions? I could use... one more division with him. Where is he stationed? Where did he go to exercise? Oh, he's just exercising spread out all over the place. Okay, well, that's fine. That makes sense. And then one more division to be added to him. Apparently, nobody needs you. Yeah, the cavalry divisions need to move down to Prague, which is where the rest of them are going to get built. It's been a very slow episode, I'm sorry, but I've been trying to get my hands around... Hands? My... Trying to get my head around these... different order types. Let's just stop that. And... I want you to... garrison this area. Okay, that's fine. Is everybody comfortable with the orders they have been given? Everyone except you. And you. You, my good man, are gonna break into Belgium like that. than you. Are gonna break into Amsterdam like that. Yeah, that's about it, really. The whole Luxembourg thing is more of an afterthought, to be honest with you. Okay, select all. Screw the plan. And then do the offensive battle line. Okay, and we're gonna start creating some theaters here. You're the new theater, you'll be assisted by these guys, and I'm gonna edit this theater to be high priority, and then you are the Banner Lux front. Okay, gonna make an... oh, for fuck's sake. You guys are going to be a new theater, and you're going to be joined by these guys, and you will be the French line. Okay, good. You need to be Pomerania, is that it? Oh. Ost Preußen. That works. And... that makes you... Südpolen or something like that. I'll just call you Sud. And that makes you... Herpiderp. West. Well, strictly speaking, east, but... Poland. Center. And you will of course be accompanied by these guys. You will be homeland. Let's just be OKW. And you know what? Screw you. And you are going to be sued. You guys are going to take the train to here. There we go. And then you guys are going to take the train to here. And then this whole battle plan is going to go the way of Dodo. You guys are going to get the garrison order, which looks like this, yes. Wonderful. absolutely fine, except I'm not really sure what the hell. Oh yeah, you're still following your garrison orders. Brilliant. Oh, it's a good thing we're not at war yet. Merry Christmas, everyone! Okay, Sud, here's some orders for you. You need to have a front line that goes a little bit something like that. And then you need an offensive line that goes a little bit something like this. Yeah, there you go. That works. He seems kind of confident in his abilities to execute that particular plan. So, let's see. The Poland center front. You guys seem happy. The Ostprovision front, you seem happy. The French line, you seem miserable. Yeah, apparently you don't believe in anything we're about to do here. Well, you are a fortress buster, and you have some panzer divisions with you. Research finished. Advanced machine tools. That's nice. I like that. Factory repair speed. Okay, I think this is more important. Free civilian factories. Good. How long have you been free? Something like that. Free military factories. What am I up to now? 82. Okay. Not really denting this much, is it? Are we? I'm pretty sure that's a problem. Currently being used for upgrades, yeah. Which means I'm not really training my new units. Okay. Speed things up. Schwerpunkt. Das ist toll. Do I want to go for this now? 200 and something days. I think we just need to keep researching doctrines because, well, we're probably going to need it. Available airplanes in reserves. Yeah, I'm up to 500 fighters in reserve and 100 dive bombers and a ton of other shitty fighters. And that's fine. Should I spend my 50 points to improve the fighter I have? No, I wanna wait until we can actually get some proper units. Should I have something facing Denmark? Well, we have that one. Hold up, what just happened? Second, okay. Let us bind Bulgaria to us. Yeah, let's give it to... Okay, hang on. Claiming they are attempting to ensure peace in the Balkans, Germany has presented the Greek government with a demand that they cede territory to Bulgaria. While Greece has protested intensely, the strength of German influence in the Balkans leaves them with little choice. The only way to avoid a confrontation with the German Reich is to allow the German diplomats to dictate their territorial integrity. Anything to preserve peace. Stop. Japanese diplomats in Berlin. New partnership is developing between Tokyo and Berlin. Negotiations have begun for a pact between two states, citing strategic interests and shared values. Okay, cool. And I can accept them into the alliance, and we now have no national focus anymore. And I am gonna go for the fate of Greece here. So let's just demand Greece while we're at it. How you doing? I'm getting there. You are definitely getting there. Decryption. Yay! We're in 40. We're in 40. Angry bears. Get this researched. Good for you. There's that better radar. Don't want to pick up this encryption. I think I want to pick up this thing. Because we need the research speed, we always do. It's usually a no-brainer in these kinds of games. Are you guys in the Comintern yet? Access, good. So, oh, shit, we're over our time limit. So, thanks for watching, guys. And sorry about the slow episode, but I can't say no to free territory. See you next time. Cheers.